I need advice on how to fix iPad stuck on Apple logo.
I'd be even more worried if it were a banana logo. But there's a reason they call it the white Apple logo screen of death.
This is driving me nutty, as bad as a repeated blue screen of death on a Windows PC. So how do I get past the Apple logo?
This commonly happens when you upgrade the firmware.
What's the fix?
Try to reset it.
And if that doesn't work?
Do a full system restore.
The standard way of doing an iPad restore is connecting it to a Mac with a USB cable, holding down the home and sleep, wake buttons to resetting it.
Don't forget to keep holding down the sleep, wake button along with the home button until it prompts to connect to iTunes.
What should I do if it won't start up iTunes automatically? After all, it is already messed up.
Then open iTunes on the PC. You'll usually see a message at that point that says there's a problem with the iPad.
I know at that point you pick the restore option on the summary screen.
Pick restore and update, so it doesn't just restore to factory defaults and risk getting locked up after the next attempt to update.
I've heard you can fix it by downloading the ISPW firmware file.
You can download the ISPW firmware to a PC, launch iTunes on the PC, connect to the iPad, pick the iPad in iTunes. Back it up.
I'm assuming this is just in case the fix breaks it even more.
Back up early and often, especially in case your iPad is already bricked. When you are doing the backup, you have to choose an ISPW file, so pick the ISPW file you just downloaded.
So I'm putting the ISPW file that does work in the backup and files to restore the device in the cloud?
Run through the rest of the prompts, and you should see iTunes take the software from the ISPW file. Update the iPad and then reboot.
And while it does all this, I can't use either device just in case I mess it up.
As if watching TV on the big screen while you try to restore the iPad so you can watch videos on that is such a sacrifice.
I ought to submit that to First World Problems.
After the iPad reboots, you should be prompted to enter your passcode and finish the setup.
What if it doesn't come up right?
Follow Windows tech support rules and reboot by holding down the home button and sleep, wake button at the same time, holding it down even after the lock screen shows up.
And it could come up in recovery mode at any point I try to reboot it to fix the issue.
Then restore from iTunes. Or use the default Apple once and drive to the Genius Bar.